I have a very complicated ritual about writing. It's psychologically impossible for me to sit down, so I have to trick myself. I elaborate a very simple strategy, which at least with me it works. I put down ideas, but I put them down usually already in a relatively elaborate way, like the line of thought already written, full sentences and so on. So up to a certain point, I'm telling myself, no, I'm not yet writing the book. I'm just putting down ideas. Then at a certain point, I tell myself, everything is already there. Now I just have to edit it. So that's the idea, to split it into two. I put down notes, I edit it. Writing disappears.